Walker circles the San Jose net. Back to the point, and now Nick Leddy into traffic. That deflected off Alexandrov wide. Now another penalty coming up for the Sharks. Tripping this time. And the Blues will get one more power play with just a little over 20 seconds to go. It's Addison.
Kyle Raymond.
33, that's 2 minutes for cross-checking. 2 minutes for unsportsmanlike conduct. 10 minutes misconduct, and now a game misconduct.
Well, Calen Addison just uttered the magic word or words because he got 2, 2, 10, and a game. And Calen Addison is done for the day.
Well, here's the play along the boards. There's the cross-check on the backside, and meaning as the player's cutting down, and at times Walker like that trying to cut back, and you can see Addison, there's the technical, or there's the two-minute misconduct, excuse me, on top of the cross-check. And then he kept going, and now David Quinn and trying to figure out, and Kyle Raymond, I think, had a little bit of something going on here for a while, but overall, this is a tough way to go here for the Sharks.
Well, obviously, Quinn has to feel that Raymond overreacted to whatever it was Addison said there, but at the same time, Quinn's got to bite his tongue here to not make it any worse, because obviously the referee's a little hot under the collar right now after what Addison said. And I guess there's a couple of magic words, Brett, you would know having been in that situation, but you can use your imagination as to what those magic words would be. And now there is going to be a conversation here, and this is where Quinn is just trying to control his breathing here, yeah, and have a calm chat with the ref.
Yeah, it's usually the abuse of an official, and we all know what those words could be, and I'm sure those were used loudly at Raymond, and he had seen enough and heard enough, and that was it.
He threw the book at him.
Sure did.
Because he gave him the two and the two. So that's a four-minute minor the Sharks will have to kill off, as well as losing one of their defensemen for the rest of the afternoon, and we're only in the first period. So Philip Sedina will be in the box to serve the first portion of the minor penalty here, which has only 20 seconds to go here in this first period because of the time on the game clock.